Good morning everyone. I am welcoming all the students of class 1. Today we are going to start computer class, chapter 6, page number 40. In chapter 6, page number 40, you can see keys of the keyboard. So today we are going to learn about the keyboard, how to use keyboard on a computer. Okay, so you can see the pictures. We use different things to write. So we use different things to write, like pencil, pen, marker and keyboard. Okay, so keyboard has many small buttons. Some of them have letters and numbers written on them. So keyboard has so many buttons. You can see the keyboard has so many buttons and we can write through this button. So there are also some words like enter written on them. There are also some words like enter key. This is the enter key that you can see on a keyboard. Okay, now next, we can use a keyboard to give instructions on to the computer. Why we use keyboard? To give instruction, to type anything, to type letters. So we use keyboard. Typing with the keyboard. How to type keyboard? Okay, how to type keyboard? To type on a computer, we need a special programs like Notepad to open it. Follow the following step. So we have to type something. We have to open the Notepad. So step one, click on start button. You have to click start button. Step two. Now click all programs. You have to go on all programs. Now step 3. In the new menu, click accessories. You have to go on a accessories. This is the accessories line. Now step 4. Click on notepad. When you open accessories, then you will see the notepad. Okay. Now next, cursor. What is a cursor? Cursor means this line. Cursor. The blinking line that appears when you open an empty document is called a cursor. So when you open a computer and when you open some files like notepad, so you can see this cursor line. When you want to write something, letters, right? So there will be open this notepad and you can see this cursor line. Jab bhi aap ये कंप्यूटर ओपन करेंगे, नोटपैड खोलेंगे कुछ लिखने के लिए, तब आपको क्या दिखाई जाएगा? ये कर्सर लाइन. दिस विल बी ब्लिंकिंग ऑन अ कंप्यूटर. नाउ दिस शोज यू वेयर यू विल स्टार्ट टाइपिंग फ्रॉम द कर्सर मूव्स टू द राइट व्हेन यू टाइप. सो इट शोज वेयर यू हैव टू स्टार्ट. जैसे यहाँ पर ये ब्लिंकिंग लाइन है, सो आई एम राइटिंग फ्रॉम योर बी ए टी. सो वी विल एंटर द keyboard, so it will be here. So aise aa jayega cursor line. Okay, now by pressing the keys on the keyboard, you can start typing on the notepad screen. By pressing the keys on the keyboard, jab aap keyboard mein kuch bhi likhte, for example BAT bat, you can press on the keyboard. Okay, with the help of keyboard you can type anything on the computer. In the figure, by pressing the keys BAT bat, we can type BAT bat. Similarly, we can type cat by pressing CAT on the keyboard. So we can type anything on the computer, like you want to write CAT cat, DOG dog. So you can write on a computer through keyboard. आप keyboard को press करके, वो alphabet को press करके आप लोग keywords लिख सकते हैं. Okay, now types of keyboard. There are so many types of keyboard. Numbers keys, alphabet keys, okay, special keys. So the different types of keys on the computer are alphabet keys A, B, C, number keys A, 2, 3. So special keys, space bar, backspace and enter key. So alphabet keys means there are 26 letters on the alphabets. Okay, so in a keyboard there are 26 alphabetical keys. Q, W, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O, P, A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, Z, X, CVBNM. So these are the alphabetical key. With the help of this key, with the help of alphabetical key, we can type any words on a computer. We can write any words on a computer. Now, numbers key. With the help of numbers key, we can numbers any letters. For example, 1. Number 1, A-P-P-L-E, apple. So these are the numbers key and this is a alphabetical key on a computer. Okay? So you can see on a keyboard. Aapko ye numbers key and alphabetical key kahan dikhaya jayega? Keyboard mein. Alphabet and number. So these are the keys we can see on a keyboard. Okay? Now next. Special key. Special key means enter key, space bar, backspace. These are the special keys you can see on a keyboard. Space bar means this line. This is a space bar. Jo bada sa hota hai, bada sa key hota hai, usko hum log kya bolte hai? Space bar. This is a enter key and backspace key. Okay? Now, alphabet key, the key on which you see letters of English alphabet from A to Z are called alphabet keys. So, the keys that you see in an English letter from A to Z is called alphabet key. These are used to type letters and words. So, you can write any letters or any words to a alphabet keys. Now, next, number key. The keys on which you see numbers from 1 to 9 and 0 are called numbers keys. These are used to type numbers. So, you can see 1 to 9 and 1 to 0, these are numbers key. Okay? Special keys. Special key. The keys on which you see words are called special key. These are used for specific tasks such as moving to the next line while typing is done using enter key. Some special key are keys function. So, some special key like space bar, whenever you want to go on a next line, you can click enter key. Jab aapko next line mein jana hai, to aap kya click karenge? Enter key. So, you want some space. Like for example, B-A-T, bed. You want some space here, so you can click space button. Okay, with the help of space button, your line will be gap. Okay, yahan thoda gap ho jayega, uske baad hi yahan par aapko C-A-T, cat. You can write like this. Okay, with the help of alphabet, you can like write some words. With the help of special keys, you can type, you can enter, you can... You can erase the letters, okay. So, with the help of numbers, you can write numbers, okay, like 0, 1, 2, 3. So, keys, enter key, what is the enter keys function? Moves the cursor to the next line. Enter key helps you to move to the next line. Space bar, it is the longest key on a keyboard. I have told you, it is the longest key on a keyboard. Give space between two words. So, space bar gives you space between two words. For example, B-A-T, bat, C-A-T, there are some space. Isko jaga diya hai, space. So, space bar give you the space. Okay, now next. Backspace. Backspace key. Erase words on the left of the cursor. So, backspace keys help you to erase. When you have done any mistake, you can erase anything. So, with the help of backspace key. Arrow keys. Move the cursor up and down, left and right. So these are the arrow keys. You can move up, down. You can scroll your pictures up and down. Now shift key. Shift key helps you change small letter into capital letter. When you want to write in capital letter, you can click shift key also. Shift key also, okay? So now we have finished the chapter. Now we are going to do exercise work. You can take out page number 44. In 44, you can see there, pick the correct option. The keyboard is used to enter new line. When we use to enter new line, enter click use. एंटर क्लिक करने से क्या होता है, न्यू लाइन में हम लोग जाते हैं. ओके, नाउ द एंटर की इज यूज टू मूव कर्सर इन नेक्स्ट लाइन. द बैक स्पेस की इज यूज टू इरेज डाटा. द स्पेस बार इज द लॉन्गेस्ट की. द स्पेस बार इज द लॉन्गेस्ट की. नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. यू कैन सी द dash key is used to leave to leave a space between two words or number. Space bar key. Dash key is used to erase the letters on the left of the cursor. Backspace key. Space bar is the dash key on the keyboard. Space bar key is the longest. Dash makes us change the positions of the cursor line. Dash which key? Enter key. Enter key से आप लोगों को क्या होता है, next line. You can go through next line also with the help of enter key. Okay, now dash helps change small letter to a capital letter, means shift key. Shift key helps you to change small letter into capital letter. Okay, now next, you can see next page. Match the following. Number keys means to type numbers. Numbers keys, with the help of number key we can type numbers. Space bar is the longest key. Space bar. Alphabet keys. Alphabet is a 26 keys. Alphabet keys are 26 keys. Backspace key. Backspace key to erase our words. Shift key, small letter to capital letter. With the help of space shift key you can change our letters. Okay, now true or false. We use the enter key to make the cursor come to the next line. True. We use the enter to come to the next line. Okay, shift key is the longest key of the keyboard. No, space bar key is the longest key. We use the space bar key to erase the character. No, we use backspace. Now the keyboard has 26 alphabet keys. True. This is true. You can see in next exercise E. Write which keys could be used to write the following things. So you have to write the keys name like alphabet V-I-K-S, Vikas. So with the help of alphabet key we can write the letters. So alphabet key. Which key you use here? So you have to write their names. Okay, this is your homework. I'll give you the examples. Now we have finished the chapter. I've done exercise works also. So exercise A, exercise B, and exercise C, D, E. Do in your copy. So we have finished the chapter. When school will be reopened, we will do this question answer. So for today, this much. Thank you. Have a good day.